We're rolling again. We're just moving right along, folks. We have a beautiful Zebra Iron Horse Empire bike. What is a Zebra bicycle, you ask? Have you ever heard of Iron Horse? This is an original Iron Horse bicycle. It's true. I'm not kidding you guys. It was this Iron Horse first was a Zebra, and Zebra turned into Iron Horse. How do I know that? We sold these babies by a truckload sale. We used to have a semi out in the front of the shop, and we had the radio station and this and that. This is when Zebra was first getting going, and I remember this bike pretty well.
How old were you then, bike man?
I was a little guy then. I was probably, I don't know, high school? Freshman? Sophomore high school? All original steel frame. The all original old school cantilever brakes. Got the old handlebars. This is one of the first bicycles, or one of the last bicycles, to have friction style shifters. Okay, there's no click in this. Friction style.
Those are the good shifters.
You like those, didn't you?
Oh, yeah.
Tires on this are in pretty good shape. These are not original tires, I can tell you that right now. But they're in good shape. They're straight. Their wheels are straight. Nice and straight. Runs right. Got a bracket for a walled basket. Basket's gone, sorry. Steel frame, steel chrome holly handlebar, chromed steel handlebar, a Chang Star brake lever. This is all metal. This is not plastic in here. This is 100%. This is old school. You know, they don't make them like this anymore.
Thank God.
I mean, too bad. what else we got going on here? Got a Shimano derailleur, that's original on there. How's this front, the rear wheel is just as straight as the front one. Straight as an arrow, baby. Joytech, I think, is the hub in this thing. Yep, Joytech hubs. Rim has, Araya rim, baby. 26 by 1.5, Araya, that's nice. Front and rear of Arayas. Sergino. Some guys are making fun of me the way I pronounce some of this stuff, but you know what, the heck with them. Carter crank.
Are you a New Yorker?
I'm a New Yorker. There's only two types of people in this world. People that are New Yorkers and people that wish they were New Yorkers. Just kidding. All right. Back at you, Zebra Racer. Oh, this seat's hurting a little bit. Got to show you that. But it's a big seat. This guy must have had a big butt. Either that or he was a skinny butt. It's hurting a little bit. Had a little too much sun. Never fear. The bike man for you is here.